जय गुरुदेव चिल्ड्रन। स्क्रैच इज अ प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज दैट हेल्प्स यू क्रिएट योर ओन इंटरैक्टिव स्टोरीज, एनिमेशंस, गेम, म्यूजिक एंड आर्ट। विद द यूज ऑफ स्क्रैच यू कैन क्रिएट प्रोजेक्ट्स यूजिंग डाउनलोडेड और वेब बेस्ड सॉफ्टवेयर एंड देन अपलोड योर प्रोजेक्ट टू द स्क्रैच वेबसाइट फॉर शेयरिंग। यू कैन वर्क ऑन स्क्रैच ऑनलाइन एज वेल एज ऑफलाइन। You all know what is a healthy food and unhealthy food. Fruits, vegetables, cereals, these are all healthy food. Chocolate, pizza, burger, these are all unhealthy food. There are so many benefits of eating healthy food. It improves your immune system, increases energy, more nutrition for the body, and it prevents diseases. So let us say yes to the healthy food and no to the unhealthy food. Let us create a healthy diet game. And before we create the game, let us see a preview of the game. File, load. I have already developed this game, so first have a look and then we will recreate the same game. Observe. Now here we have got 9 Sprite, Kiran, and we have got healthy food and some and unhealthy food. So observe. I go to full screen. See, Kiran immune booster, when I click the flag, by default it is set to 100, and as I move the mouse pointer, Kiran sprite is also moving, and even you can see the healthy food and the junk food also moving on the screen. Just observe. Unhealthy food is following Kiran and Kiran is trying to chase the healthy food. So as Kiran touches the healthy food, the score is increasing, and as the unhealthy food touches Kiran, her immune booster is reducing. I just stop the game. Again I'll start. Observe, the immune booster by default it is set to 100, and as the unhealthy food touches Kiran, the immune booster is coming down, and as Kiran touches the healthy food, her immune booster goes up or increases. I'll stop the game. Let us recreate this game. You can click File, New. I'll delete the cat sprite. Now let us add sprite. Click on Choose a sprite. Scroll down. I'll click Kiran. I'll take the sprite Kiran. I'll go to costumes. Click costumes tab. Select the parts and delete them. I'll reduce the size to 50. I'll add one more sprite. I'll add bananas. And I'll add one more sprite. Cake. I'll reduce the size of the cake also to 50, as well as bananas also to 50. The sprite Kiran should move wherever the mouse pointer moves. So let us write the code block for the sprite Kiran. So select the Kiran sprite, go to event, select when flag lit, drag it, then go to control. Now the Kiran sprite should move, follow the mouse pointer till the end of the game. So I'll go to forever, select, then motion, go to mouse pointer, I'll select, go to mouse pointer. Let's check. Yes, so Kiran is following the mouse pointer. I'll click on stop. Now let us write code for the cake sprite. Now we will place the cake in the one of the corner of the screen. Again, I'll go to control. I'll go to event, select when flag clicked. Yeah. Then I'll go to control. The cake should chase Kiran till the end of the game. So I'll drag forever block. Before that, let's go to the motion box, and wherever we have placed the cake, we will bring this go to block. So at the beginning of the game, the cake will be placed in this position. See, if I move the cake, you can see the x-axis and y-axis are changing. I'll place the cake here and just bring this go to block. Then I'll go to forever. Then I will go to the motion, take point towards mouse pointer, I'll just change it to Kiran here, then move block, I will change the step to 3. Just let's click and see. See, you can see the cake following Kiran. Yes, yeah. Now let us write the code for the banana sprite. Select the sprite. I'll go to events, because the action should start when we click the flag. So first we will select when flag clicked. Let the sprite go to any random position. So I'll go to motion, go to random position. Now I'll go to control. I'll go to take this forever block. Now let us make it really difficult for Kiran to catch the healthy food. So what we will do, let's go to motion and take this point towards, and here in the drop down list I will select Kiran. Yes, so it will point towards Kiran. Then after that I will take this turn block and change the degrees. So it makes it difficult for Kiran to catch the healthy food, so that the banana sprite moves away from Kiran. Then I will take the move block, change the steps to 14. Then see, every time when Kiran tries to approach or catch the banana, it moves away. So what we will do now, we will point towards the cake. Yes, so the cake is trying to chase Kiran and Kiran is trying to catch the banana, and again we will move 10 steps. Let's click the flag and see. Yes, see. I'll stop this. Now, in case Kiran catches the banana. Again, the banana should go to random position. So I'll go to sensing, touching mouse pointer. I'll click on the drop down list and select Kiran. So when Kiran catches the banana should go to random position. Let's see. Can you see? Yes. Now this is fine. Now let us add some more sprite. Again, choose a sprite. I'll choose apple. Then I'll go to one. Select one more sprite. Cheesy puffs. Now whatever blocks we have used for cake, the same set of blocks we will use for cheesy puffs, events, one flag tricked. I'll place the cheesy puff in the corner. I'll reduce the size to 50. Then I'll go to motion. Whatever is the position at the beginning, I'll select the go to block so that whenever I click the flag, the cheesy puff should be placed in this corner. Then I go to forever block, select the forever block because the cheesy puff should follow Kiran till the end of the game. So we are using the forever block. Then point towards Kiran. Then I will move steps. I will type here 5 steps. Now whatever, now I'll select the apple sprite. Whatever blocks we have used for banana, the same set of blocks we will use for apple. Event, one flag clicked. In the beginning, let it go to any random position. Next, I go to control. I'll use forever because whatever codes we are writing, it should go on till the end of the game. So we will use this forever block. Again, I'll go to motion. Point towards and select Kiran. And then the apple should move away. So I will take the turn. I will type 180 degrees. Then again, move 14 steps. Then again, I will take point towards block. Now I'll change it to click on the drop down list and select cheesy puff. And again, I will move 10 steps. So when I'm using this point towards cheesy puff and move 10 steps, it is moving a little closer to the unhealthy food. In case if Kiran catches apple, then it should again go to random position. Motion, go to random position. Yes, let us see it on a big screen. Yeah, you can see Kiran is, the sprite Kiran is moving wherever the mouse pointer moves. Unhealthy food is following Kiran and Kiran is trying to catch the healthy food. I'll stop it. Now let us add score. Yes, so whenever the unhealthy food touches Kiran, the immune booster reduces, and whenever Kiran catches the healthy food, the immune booster increases. So I'll select the Kiran sprite, control, We'll go to events. When flag clicked, I'll go to variables. I'll create a variable. Immune booster for this sprite only and okay. Yes. Now I will select the set block immune booster. I set it to 100. So whenever I click the flag, the immune booster is set to 100. Now the point should increase or decrease till the end of the game, so we will select the forever block. Now we will use a condition here. If Kiran touching the banana, yes, at that time the immune booster should reduce by 2 points. So I will type change immune booster by -2. We are reducing. I'll just here. I'll select the block, right click, duplicate instead, dragging them again and again, we can select the set of blocks and duplicate. See, as we have got 4 sprites here, banana, cake, apple and cheesy puff. So we need 4 if conditions. So again, right click, duplicate. I'll place them inside the forever block. Now here we will set the points. If touching banana, the immune booster should increase, so I'll increase it by 4. If touching cake, it's an unhealthy food, so immune booster should reduce by -2. Now here again, cake and healthy food, so immune booster should reduce. Apple, immune booster should increase. So twice we have used cake. And make one cheesy puff. Okay, now we have set the score. Let's add a background. I'll take this light. Yes. Now let us see. We're on a full screen. I'll click the flag. See, as the junk food touches Kiran, the point is decreasing, and when Kiran touches the healthy food, the immune booster is increasing. Okay. So this way you can add more sprite. Yes, here you can scroll down. You can add more sprite here. You got fruit salad, milk, orange. Yes, you can add all this sprite also to your game. You can add more healthy food. And then save the file. File, save to your computer. I'll type healthy food and then save. I will load the game which I have created previously, where I have added more sprites. So here I have added more sprites. Yeah. Hope you all like the game. Jai Gurudev.